Amish guy was hauling manure into the field, and 57-year-old guy from Baldick, and he was transported to Lawrenceburg Hospital, Pomeranian Hospital, and he was pronounced dead in the hospital, emergency room. Manure spreader went over his chest and killed him. So, just letting you know.